morning, Dadeville Elementary School, and welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. I'm Coach Talbert. We're back. Last week, we were tied up with Grandparents Day, and we did not get to do any TNN last week, but we're back, and we're ready to go. We're starting fresh. Let's just say that. Now, before we get over to anything, please stand for the pledge, and please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Guys. Now, let's go ahead and get over to some lunch.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch, lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not
get
brunch.
Eat
some cheese, peas, broccoli, hey. Greens, beans.
Today for lunch, you guys will be having a hot dog. That will come with French fries, baked beans, fruit juice, and, of course, your choice of milk. Today is Tuesday, and you know what that means? It's a time to sign with Coach McGuire.
All right, boys and girls, it is another day for a time to sign here at DES. And if you remember right, we had an ABC challenge. So I got two girls right here that rose to the challenge. I'd like to say that I had lots and lots of students come up to me saying they could do it, and I'm super proud of that. So these two girls were very persistent, and we practiced. So we're going to give them a chance to introduce themselves, and then I'm going to let y'all see what they can do. Okay, so first we've got
Maddie Kate.
Okay, and this is
Tori Will.
Okay, and they're both in Miss
Clanton.
Third grade class, right? Okay, are y'all ready?
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to say the letters, and they're going to show you, okay? All right, here we go. Ready? Mm-hmm. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Beautiful, ladies. Great job. So they're going to stay on here and help me give you the couple extra ones that we're going to do this week. So we've learned a couple things already. One that I wanted to do was help. So I've talked to somebody's reached out to me and is really appreciating us teaching some of this. And she also told me that help will be a good one, and along with some others. So help, girls, you're going to put a hand out like this. Make sure it's your non-dominant hand. Okay, you're going to take your other hand and put a fist with your thumb up. Okay, and then you're going to put your fist in your hand, and then your other hand will help that up. So you're going to set it down and pick it up. So if you want help, you say, help. All right, now thank you. Do we know it? Mm-hmm. We're going to take our hand here, and we're going to go straight out in front of us. So thank you. So all these times in school where somebody is doing something for us, and we just want to be give them some kind of thank you without having to use our words, now we can just say thank you. Okay? If you want to say please, you take your hand. It's called a closed five. So it's flat with your thumb tight, and you're going to make a circular motion on your chest. Okay, I'm not touching mine because I have the mic. Okay, if you want to do sorry, it's the same motion, but now you make an S. So circular motion on your chest. So thank you, please, sorry. And now, if you do something and you want to say you're welcome, you take that hand and you're going to curve it from your chin to your chest. So you're welcome. Okay? So we learned some more quick ones. And then we're going to do four colors today. And we're doing four because they're all pretty much just the first letter of the color. And then you're going to do a motion with it. So give me a B. You're going to put our B up. And then we shake it just like that. So that means blue. You learned blue that quick. Now, give me a G. Shake it. And that's green. Okay, we're going to do purple next. So what letter do you need?
A P.
P. So it's the upside down K, and you're going to shake it, and that will be purple. And then yellow is like you're in Hawaii, like hang loose. But you do the Y, and then you just do the shake. So that's your four colors for this week. So we learned thank you, please, sorry, you're welcome, four colors, and our two girls did their ABC challenge. So that's all for today for Time to Sign. We'll see you next week. And we're going to turn it back over to Coach Talbert. Thank you.
Thank you, Coach.
He's learning too.
Coach McGuire, girls, y'all did an outstanding job. Amazing, amazing. We told you that if you learn those letters in the alphabet, we were going to get you on. And those two girls right there, they've been after me for over a week, trying to get on TNN so that they can show you guys that they have learned all the word letters in the alphabet. And, you know, did an outstanding job. They're learning stuff every day. And like Coach McGuire said, that she has gotten people calling her saying, you know, telling her thank you for doing this because it's so important. And girls, thank you guys for learning that. And maybe we can get others on that on TNN and show what you have learned through signing. Just a few announcements today. This Thursday, Kona Ice, looking forward to it. So don't forget Kona Ice this Thursday. And let me just say this again. When you are at Kona Ice, don't forget that there are other classes still going on while you're out doing your Kona Ice. So make sure that you're quiet or around the area. Try not to be as too loud. I know you're still going to, you know, be talking and laughing and stuff like that, but try to keep that to a minimum, especially in the hallway. When you're going to and from Kona Ice, remember the hallway rules. No talking. Walk on those tiger paws. Don't forget, last September, we had Tiger Cub of the Month, and we showed those pictures on TNN. It's October is coming up. So I would like to see, you know, different faces for Tiger Cub of the Month. So if you are not the Tiger Cub for September, keep working hard. Maybe that teacher will see exactly how you have improved and what you're doing to be the Tiger Cub for the month of October. Well, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, have a great day or not. The choice is yours.